Happy holidays, everybody. We're here at the Saxon Pub, and we've put together a present just for you. My name is Guy Forsyth. This is Jeska Bailey. And we'll meet everybody else in just a little bit. But for right now, let's have a little Christmas music.
It's just about family and love this year. I think that's kind of what we're all going to have this year.
Ever. And I think there's a fine argument to be made that Dolly Parton is the best person ever. And I look at all of you in the Zoom, and I think here's a song that probably applies to most of you. This is a song by John Prine, who actually died of complications from the COVID virus early on into the lockdown. So we'd like to send this out to John Prine and to everybody who has loved ones in jail. Probably most of them.
It was Christmas in prison, and the food was real good. We had turkey and pistols carved out of wood. And I dream of her always, even when I don't dream. Her name's on my lips, and her blood's in my stream.
Wait a while, eternity. Oh, Mother Nature's got nothing on me.
Come to me, run to me, come to me now. We're rolling, my sweetheart, we're flowing by God. She reminds me of a chess game with someone I admire, and a picnic in the rain after a prairie fire. Her heart is as big as this whole goddamn jail, sweeter than saccharin at a drugstore sale.
Wait a while, eternity. Oh, Mother Nature's got nothing on me.
Come to me, run to me, come to me now. We're rolling, my sweetheart, we're flowing by God. Searchlight in the big yard spins round with a gun, and it lights up snowflakes like dust in the sun. And it's Christmas in prison, there'll be music tonight. I'll probably get homesick. I love you, good night.
Wait a while, eternity. Oh, Mother Nature's got nothing on me.
Come to me, run to me, come to me now. We're rolling, my sweetheart, we're flowing, my God.
Oh, a song by John Prine. But of course, since the start of the lockdown, we've all had a little bit more free time on our hands. Remember all that time when we used to sit around and say, if only I just had enough free time where I could just do anything that I wanted. Well, careful what you ask for, because that's what we got right here. Now, so one of the things that we have been doing while in lockdown is, of course, writing songs, which is what we do. The nylon string. And so here's a song that my wife Jess and I wrote. Would you like to tell
sure.
me about this one?
This is a song that we wrote probably 3 months ago, and we were just hanging out at the house. Guy was noodling around on his guitar in the living room, and I was cooking dinner. And we were listening to the news, and we kept hearing them referring to people in power as kings and queens. And it struck me, because the things that these people were doing were not the things I would do if I were queen. And so I started making up some words, and this is how this song was born. And now it's a love song that we like to send out to our daughters, Mary Mae and Bella Jane. I'd also like to do a shout out to Richard Vinoy, who's an awesome sound guy here.
Oh, it's so much fun to be back here at the Saxon Pub. Absolutely. This is just one of my happy places.
Yeah.
So,
Richard is a sound wizard. I come running over there and he fixes it. It's awesome.
Great.
Yeah.
Streets, we'd live off cherry pie. We'd sing and dance forever, forever be together in our our candy castle in the sky. If I were queen, if I were queen, if I were queen,
if I were king, I wouldn't want for anything, and you'd always have the finest in the land. Would always know that you have somewhere to go. Never be a slave to any man. If I were king, if I were king, if I were,
may you be lucky, may you be strong. Someone who makes you smile.
A million hidden treasures makes it all worthwhile.
May your conscience be your all.
May this world be your home. And may you and it treat each other fair.
Will you stand up for what's true?
And find joy in what you do. And only then can you dye your hair.
If I were queen,
if I were king,
if I were queen,
if I were king, the years tumble by, and there's a trick of the eye as it shows where the light was just before. Of the crown, hey, I see you around. You always leave me wanting more.
Maybe you'll have babies,
and maybe they'll have babies. There'll be babies everywhere.
It's your choice, you can choose
what to abide. What to refuse? Now get out of here.
If I were queen,
if I were king,
if I were queen,
if I were king,
if I were queen,
if I were king,
if I were queen,
if I were king.
Babies are fast asleep. Time for Santa to make his midnight creep. Cause Santa Claus wants some loving. Santa Claus wants some loving. Now I know there's something real pretty underneath that Christmas tree, but I ain't had no loving and it's wearing me. Cause
Santa Claus wants some loving.
Now I've been trying to fix this old bicycle. I can't seem to find my pliers. Halfway watching Mama for that sleeping eye. Cause
Santa Claus wants some loving. Santa Claus wants some loving.
We'll be right back. you to love me, mama, for the children we curse.
Santa Claus wants some loving. Santa Claus wants some loving.
Now Christmas is for the children, and I want them to be real pleased. But right now it's Christmas Eve, so make your papa happy, please.
Santa Claus wants some loving.
Yeah.
Santa Claus wants some loving.
Do. I hope all of us get the things that we want this year, and you know, we all have our lists, but I think there's probably a lot of we're probably covering a lot of the same ground.
Probably.
Know? There's a lot of things that, you know, this has been a difficult year, unprecedented, perhaps the best word of the year.
Sure, and it's with that that we enter this next sorrowful Christmas song. This is a Christmas Tears, and we're not all going to be able to be with the people that we love for Christmas, but we're sure going to hold them in our hearts. And we're going to have a lot of Zoom family functions, I think. I think that's what we're looking at coming up. So here's a... I need a note. I hear sleigh bells ringing.
Singing Merry Christmas as they watch the starry sky filled with reindeer. get you off my mind. Seems like you've been gone for 100 years or more. But if you were here with me, baby, I'd bet that Christmas on my door. I need you, darling, to keep.
Jeska Bailey, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Golden days of yore, faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Thank you, guys. We're going to play a song off of Love Songs For and Again.
I'll be on my way, and you'll see me shining like a brand new day. You've been carrying me so long, never knew you could be so strong. Where I treated you was so the dawn, I'm coming on, I'll be on my way. Someday you will hear me say, I'll be on my way, and you see me shining like a brand new. Sun's on its way.
Lockdown, one of our quarantunes. And this is a song that I wrote entitled Snakes Around My Trailer, which I wrote because there were snakes around my trailer. It's just something that we learned to live with here in Texas. The odds of you walking out your front door and encountering a diamondback rattlesnake are not nil. That's real. Well, I mean, like, I have a deal. They have the rest of the world, and I have my space. They come in my space, they die. Probably, if I go in their space, I probably die. So it's just a...
really don't kill innocent snakes out there, please. I just don't want that in my conscience. So anyway, here's a song that I wrote, and it goes like this. There are snakes around my trailer. I found a scorpion in my bed. Snakes around my trailer. Found a scorpion in my bed. If Texas has its way, I could wake up dead. Black mold underneath the sheetrock. Paper wasps in the eaves. I try to keep up with the upkeep, but an honest man may be deceived. Oh God, help the child set upon by thieves. It's a jacked up day. Well, I wake up and I'm already late. Open out the front door, wonder what I run for to meet my fate. If Texas had its way, well, I'd be gone without a trace. 100 right behind me to take my place. Hot sun working in the red clay, cracks just like a chain. Hell in August, Texas, fools pray for rain. Oh, you dumb sons of bitches, hurricane. Grin from ear to ear.
Sing the song by Tom Ray, which It's Christmas time. It's here. By golly, disapproval would be folly. Deck the halls with hunks of holly. Fill the cup and don't say when. Kill the turkeys, ducks, and chickens. Drink the punch. Drag out the dickens. Even though the prospect sickens, brother, here we go again. It's Christmas Day. You can't get sore. Your fellow man you must adore. There's time to rob him all the more. The other 364 relations, sparing no expense. I'll send some useless old utensil for a matching pen and pencil. Just the thing I need. How nice. It doesn't matter how sincere it is, or how heartfelt the spirit. Sentiment will not endear it. What's important is the price. Hark, the Herald Tribune sings, advertising wondrous things. God rest ye merry merchantmen, will you make the Yuletide pay? Angels we have heard on high tell us to go out and buy. So hear the raucous sleigh bell jingle. Here's our dear old friend Kris Kringle driving his reindeer across the sky. Don't stand underneath when they fly by.
Yeah, I'll clap for that.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Where do you keep
it? I hope you get everything you want.
Sorry, I ruined it. At least we're not live. I'm sorry.
song that I just wrote over Zoom with a friend who's in Canada. And so this is a song I wrote with Jeff Plankenhorn. And when we were writing, we got together. Hey, we should write a song. You know, what should we write about? Oh, I have an idea. Here, how about this line? And he said, well, I wanted to do a song with that line too. Well, maybe we can all agree on the things that we're trying to say and find some common ground. And that's what it is. So. So when you're at your family holiday festivities, wherever they may be, whether in person or in distance, sometimes we find that we do not always agree with the members of our family, but we must find a common ground where we can all be. Why don't you meet me in the middle, where we can agree, a good place to stand for you and me? Why don't you meet me in the middle, where we can get down? I see you, you see me, I'm coming round. If you believe freedom's for all men and all women too, justice for the least of us, rattling the beast in us. No matter who you are, I am with you. Why don't you meet me in the middle, where we can agree, a good place to stand for you and me? Why don't you meet me in the middle, where we can get down? I see you, you see me, I'm coming.
To date, and so it holds a special place in my heart, especially the first tour he went on when we were dating. He was gone for about a month, and I just lamented to this song, just missed you so much, and now I can't wait to miss you again. But here's a Brandi Carlile tune. I think it's time we find our way back home. Lose so many things. So many things when I was a kid. Fear became my shadow, I swear it did.
Wherever is your heart, I call. Wherever is your heart, I call home. Though your feet may take you far from me, I know. Wherever is your heart, I call home. You let me feel like I was always falling, always falling down without a place to land. Somewhere in the distance I hear you calling. Oh, it hurts so bad to let go of your head.
Pick you up at 8:30. I did
During this time of year, keep in mind that the small businesses are really, really counting on you. Their doors might be closed, but they are still selling gift cards, which is a great way to really automatically, right at that point, the moment that you buy that gift card, help that establishment. And then when they're open, they can have their patrons come back in there. Or maybe they can use it to buy some online merchandise. I know the Saxon Pub is doing t-shirts and hats and everything they can think of. So maybe go online and get a gift card from Saxon Pub. Maybe another local business that needs your help right now.
So you can't see it because you're not here at the Saxon Pub, but there's a great picture of Stephen Bruton over on that wall there. And this is a song that Brian Keene and I wrote, and this is for Stephen. Can't share. Don't give me diamond rings, all those so-called finer things. They don't matter when they are not there. I don't need more clothes if I'm not freezing. And I don't want a love that I can't feel. I can't use a pretty lie just to help me pass my time. Love only matters when it's real. I only want the things that matter. I only want things that you can share. Don't give me diamond rings, all those so-called finer things. They don't matter when they are not there. Now I met a man who made $1 million, built himself a mansion up all night, and he worked hard every day until his strength passed him away. And now he sits and watches lovers pass him by.
Time back when it
Thank you so much for being here with us at the Saxon Pub. This is a real honor, a treat for us to be here with these musicians and in this establishment. So thank you for joining us. We're going to close out with a song by Hat Fitz and Cara Robinson. They are good friends of ours that live overseas. They're a blues duo, and this is Going Home.
Long back he odds we fall.
happy holidays. Off the coast of the Carolinas, there were some islands that were inaccessible to deep water craft. And so after the slaves were freed after the Civil War, a lot of black Americans went and settled on those little islands, sort of making their own communities and replacing the conventions that had been thrust upon them with the ones that they remembered from their own history as the best they were able to remember it, and also creating things again in a way that pleased them. And part of that was the way that they celebrated Christmas, and they still do today, at least some do. And that would be by staying up all night in fellowship with community on Christmas Eve, and telling stories of family and sharing time. And when the very first light of Christmas Day is seen, this is a song that is sometimes sung. Old day, yonder come day. Old day, yonder come day.